No, I just smashed a kid.
What?
What did he say?
I'm about to smash puppet.
What?
Hello everyone and welcome back to Fortnite, the game that you either love or hate. Either way, here's some more goofy clips of me playing with my friends from past seasons and this season. Hope you enjoy.
Yeah, but now we're
looking for help, boys.
Who has ultimate height now, bro?
Echo.
Who has ultimate height?
Man, the
Zingo
is kind of worthless.
Oh my. I won, bro.
I don't even hear what he says.
Jason, your freaking boyfriend, dude.
That's one more than you have.
They're looting up that area over there. They're coming in though because of storm. I'm not. Sounds good. Where?
Hold still.
Hello there.
No! God!
Oh my god, that was amazing.
I got a wet napkin, I'm gonna
No, I just
you.
Got Clip that.
Yes. The name's Diego. Not Bob.
Dude, what is this gaming session? Like, actually.
It's so great.
This is the sleep deprivation episode. I'm...
That's me!
Relax.
You just scared the absolute poop out of me, bro.
It's that guy from Fortnite!
Oh, no.
You're so mean.
Did you clip that?
Kate is bad. Number 94, already heading to
I'm
Optimus Prime, motherfucker.
I just killed Optimus Prime, let's go!
Yeah, I one pumped Optimus Prime after he got me to 20 health.
I think she's bigger than you.
Gavin, that was amazing. At the second he lands, just boom, you're dead. You're dead to me.
I'm Optimus Prime. And
I'm Shin Un Optimum Prime.
Oh, get flick shot!
Oh my god! Wow!
150 and
D's nuts damage.
And then I hit him for 101 with
And then
shields.
I hit him, I hit him for-
Shut
for
the frick up!
Your mom damage.
Okay, that's-
Bro, that wasn't even what? Funny.
Dude, it's
Dude,
negative
so
butthole
funny.
Degrees out here.
okay, bobbleheads. Everyone just rocking out.
They want to know. They want to know when you get hair. They want to know when you get hair on your balls.
What? What the fuck?
Are you from Tennessee? Cause I only eat Tennessee. Gotta skedaddle.
Are you deported? Cause I can't get over you.
Stop it. Get some help.
Kid is so bad. He's not even good.
He's not good. Me?
No, not you. Freaking, whatever the hell, forgive.
Five Gav.
I'm trying to play one person, I'm running away in this.
They're both at 180. Oh, Maddox hits a side shot. He jumps out, almost risking his life. Oh,
he's
he goes with a hand cannon.
Oh, he's doing 490.
We are calling him the pistol demon. Let's see. Let's see if he really is the pistol demon.
Oh,
he's 160 to the dome, man. He's finished his first win. Let's see if it's his last win.
He said, call me a boner the way I stick up for my friends.
What?
Boner! I stick up for my friends.
But I mean, like, in what way, like...
What do you mean by that?
Are you an ice cream because I want to soak you?
I'm gonna cream on you guys. Oh, I'm creaming.
Man, I like how I've been Seeker 3 times in a row.
No! Don't turn around! Don't turn around!
Enemy spotted.
Why is there a bullet frozen in time on my screen? That's pretty cool.
I'm dead. Oh.
What was that? Somebody clip that.
I'm on best dom in America.
What is that, bro?
Yeah! The crystal's not that good! Suck my nuts out, dude!
You like the Imperial system, Maddox?
I'm pretty sure kilometers is...
So you like feet? No, hold on. Every
you have
time
like five
I say.
Guys.
Good boy, Bob.
Yeah, unless
every
you have like five guys on a fucking giant foot piano. You're
every
not
time
be
I
able
say.
To do it.
Every time I say the F word, my dog thinks he's in trouble because his name is Buck.
Huh? What
it's
goes
so
on in that dog's brain?
That is funny.
No, his name is Buck, and the word fuck.
Did you let him
similar.
Into the chocolate cabinet, Gavin?
So
be honest. Did he get into the chocolate cabinet?
No, he didn't.
Can I have your dog?
I
would
not
trade my dog for
so
yours.
Much. I don't understand.
Because he's adorable, that's why.
That's true.
My brother hates my cat.
Understandable. Some cats, they only are nice to the one people, and then they're terrorists to everyone else.
I mean, it's probably because, like, my brother chases him around with fucking...
POV.
Like,
cats
trying to
bark
him off.
They known, but my brother's like...
Yeah, same with my sister. No, I could do better. Like, way better.
Oh!
I remember one time, I didn't. And you know what Liza said to me? I didn't, and I just said, well, do you just practice doing it or what? Because it sounds so, like you're just, I don't know why, he just said that.
You don't know why. You don't know why.
It sounded so
good. Yeah, someone's here. Hey, it's me, chill. I fucking hate you so much, you have no idea. Go fucking kill yourself, okay?
Hey, to be fair, you walked
Go?
Into it.
No. What? How would I have seen that?
You walked into it. Literally.
How would I have seen that?
That's the joke, that's the punchline. You walked
that's
into
fucking,
it.
Oh, that's good, bro. Here, fucking walk into this shit. I'm gonna fucking pick you from the party. Because it's so bad that he has that. It's the best shotgun in the game for him.
Nani? It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Easily. Okay.
No way you fell for that, Noah.
Give me the cow! Leave me alone!
He uses 1, 2, 3, A, B, C, 1, 2, 3, S, N. Oh, wait.
Hey,
I can kill
hey,
you
hey,
now.
Hey.
I can kill you
oh,
now.
Oh, wait, yeah.
So,
I forgot.
It's fine.
It's 9:32. It's 1 minute past the due date.
You want me the teacher?
Yeah, you got a problem? Just because it's the due date doesn't mean it automatically refers to pregnancy, Wyatt. Jeez, you're so
It can refer to a lot of things besides that. It's just a weird term to use.
What
okay,
was I supposed
bro?
To say? The time? Like every average motherfucker?
Here's one HP. Got him.
Dad! Yeah, what am I supposed to do?
Oh, no.
Done.
Guys, if you look in the sky, it looks like the Black Hole from season 10.
Bro, I'm literally butterball ass naked right now.
Tell him to suck your pubes.
He does. What the fuck?
Tell him. What is that?
I'm leaving the party.
Hey guys, thanks for watching today's video. I really do appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, sorry for not posting faster, but you know, I really wanted to enjoy summer break, so I took a semi break from YouTube, and I'm sorry I told you guys I was going to stream and post every other month. That clearly didn't happen. School's starting soon for me, so I'm going to be posting much less than I already am. But yes. Again, hope you enjoyed. Please share to your friends. Hopefully they like my content and you do too. Because I do need the subscribers really badly. Goals to get to 1,000 plus. So, you know, always aiming there. I'm planning on dropping a montage video sometime. I don't know when, knowing my procrastination. But yeah. So look forward to that, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.